Hey, good morning, everybody. This is Brian with Hollis Farms. Today is race day. I haven't raced in a while. Been traveling, been out of town on a couple of trips with the family. And the last trip went on with the wife. We'll race at the Mag. It's the big Comp Cam's Super Late Model Race 2, so it'll be some fun racing to watch. The track ought to be really good. We hope so, at least. So we'll try some different camera angles tonight. I'm gonna have two GoPros mounted. I've put a few mounts on there so we can move it around and get some new different views. So hold on, that'll be fun. Y'all hang on, we'll be back at the track here. We'll put the camera on there for hot laps, heat, and the feature. Maybe we'll get some good stuff. So hang on. Thank you.
It's a little greasy.
I don't think everybody went out and packed the tracks. We got out there, they made us run around for about 20 laps and I guess try to seal the track. But let the back end come around on me, y'all saw that. About knocked the spoiler off the car, bent the deck up, but car's okay, track's gonna be good. A lot of cars here tonight. 33 cars in the Durance Lane Sportsman division we're in. I drew good. I'm on the outside pole of the outside front row of the second heat, taking four. Everybody left. I had to go through a B main, so it's gonna be a whole lot better if we do what we're supposed to do and lock in the heat. So hang on, we're gonna strap the camera back on the outside again, give you a little bit different view. I broke one of the mounts, so I can't run two cameras tonight, but hang on, wish us luck, see if we can't make this feature.
That right rear camera was laid over backwards on, didn't have it tight enough. Maybe you got to see a few laps. We started outside pole, ran second, I guess, till about five or six laps. Had a little brain fart in three and four. Let the car push on me, lost a spot. Ended up finishing third, so we locked in the show. Don't have to go through a B main. They're doing some kind of, they're doing the passing points, so however that works out, I think we're going to be sixth row inside for the feature. We're going to have to run two B mains, but we're locked in. So try to get that camera tightened up. I'll be on the inside, so we'll have that camera on the right rear spoiler. Should be fun.
hope y'all enjoyed that more than I did. Ended up being a rough night. At the end, didn't finish well. Got several laps into the feature there. Got tangled up. Coming out of two, somebody got out of shape. A lot of cars in the same place at the same time. I think it ended up being five of us. Had to get hauled off of there. Tore up a bunch of stuff on the front of the car. Had to take it apart to get it in the trailer. So that's why I didn't video at the track. But I always have fun. It's one of them things when nobody's fault. Somebody got a little loose back in, came around, and they were in a bad spot, and everybody behind them couldn't stop. So a bunch of tore up race car. Hope y'all enjoyed it. A little bit different camera angle there. Good, like I said, good racing at the Mag last night. 33 or 34 cars in our division. Started 25. I think I started 11th. Was, I don't know, running around 10, 11th, 12th, something like that. But then after the wreck, didn't finish. Ended up in 22nd or something like that. Like I said, I think it was about five of us didn't finish. But we appreciate y'all watching. Hope you enjoyed it. We're going to try to get it back together. We'll be racing in a few more weeks. So y'all come back tomorrow.